my name is Smriti Sharma. I am a final year student at Indira Gandhi Delhi Technical University for Women. I would like to begin by thanking Placement Board for taking this initiative for us to be able to reach to the juniors and to tell them about our experiences. I am currently placed at Oracle. The package is 8 lakh per annum, which is only the basic pay. Oracle is an American company which mainly deals with databases. It manufactures, designs all the databases and many other technologies. It has many companies in Fortune 100 as their clients. The profile that we have been offered is of server technology. The placement procedure was of 3 steps. First step consisted of FAQs. It had 4 sections. Each section had its own time limit, so we had to take care of the time. There were very lengthy questions which consisted of KVL trees and quantitative questions. So it is highly advisable to practice in a given time limit because you won't get time there. The second was the non-elimination round of programming questions. It consisted of 2 questions. I remember the first one, that was we had to prove whether the given size of triangle was the right triangle or not. The final round was of interviews. Three students were selected for the interviews. There were 5 rounds of interviews. My first round of interview went on for about 1.5 hours. They asked all the details about database systems and other technologies. There were a lot of puzzles, so we need to be thorough with the kind of puzzles that are going around in the market. Many of the puzzles were repeated from the earlier questions. The second round was also mainly questions. There are basic questions in the interview. So all you have to do is be thorough with the kind of interview questions that there are, because they are mostly repetitive, and be clear with the concepts. And the third round was managerial round, which consisted again of puzzles. I was asked a lot of puzzles in my interview basically. They asked us why we wanted to join Oracle, and since I usually work with C++, so they asked me how I plan to cope up when they are planning to do programming in Java. So you have to be very confident there and tell them what you want in a very clear and precise manner. The last round was HR, which was more of formality. They asked us where we want to be placed, whether we want to be in Delhi only or we want to go to Bangalore, and how long would they told us how long the training would go on and what kind of facilities they would provide. I would like to suggest for the students to practice thoroughly AVL trees and quantitative questions, because most of the sections in the MCQ were quantitative verbals. There were logical questions, there were flow charts that we had to be thorough with. The time limit was really, really the biggest constraint because we weren't given enough time to think. So be on your tips for the kind of questions that there are already present in the sites. You can take a look at IndiaBix. They have really good collection of quantitative questions. Geeks for Geeks is a must. You must go through that site. All the interview experiences that there are, because that is actually the biggest help that we were given at that time. There are a lot of trees. There were a lot of questions related to trees. So, such as going through the diameter. You should know how to program related to trees, such as going through the diameter. You need to know the number of nodes in the tree. These kind of questions were very frequently asked. Then you need to know about algorithms. You can read Godwin, which is our suggested book. Godwin is a very good book. It very thoroughly tells us about the algorithms and how to actually reduce the algorithm time. So very, very useful. I would like to end by saying that please go through the basics, be thorough with them. And if you have any other queries, please post it in the comments below. And please subscribe to Placement.